There we go, finally got my stupid headphone in. Normally I talk in my live streams, but I want the TV to be loud, so I'm going to unplug my headphones for a while, but if something does happen, I'll plug it back in.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, geniuses, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Lead the ones around you to the big bad kid.
Eradicate them all.
Thank you. Enjoy the taste of despair. I will finish you all. Go! The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Heaven in a wildflower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided o'er my birth, descend it is. Yeah. Bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Eradicate. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Despair. Pardon me. so.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult
me. I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
That's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit.
Go!
Forward without breaking through these.
Enjoy the taste of despair. Oh.
It's awfully big.
This way, I guess. I have to keep going. Oh,
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus, of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen him before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Shh. Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Awaken now!
one thought fills immensity.
It's not the time for poetry! Wait, what does that even mean?
Where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go. Gouges. Wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Hey!
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front. This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but, I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clifod's route. Fry. No escape. Finish. Breathe. so. No escape. Pardon me. Enter. Slice him. He's getting no escape. Enjoy the taste of despair. Reap what you sow. Scorch them. Die. It's your turn. No escape. Pin him to the wall. I have to keep going. Risk what you sow. no escape. Struggle all you want. Burn it down. Grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
Where we need to go.
Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. Awaken now!
I will finish you all.
Angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. If we had the devil sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Check and see if it still works.
This present. It's the devil sword, Sparta. No doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Awake now! We'll be right back.
sure to watch out for that. Hurt yourself.
Do you like to dance?
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? V? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!
Damn. Just a little longer. Come on. I must go before he loses completely. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to run.
I'm coming!
Nowhere to run. The curtain falls. Nowhere to run. Damn it. A little longer. Hold on just a little longer. The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour. Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension, healing my body.
So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
Awaken now. One down.
It's time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition.
No time to worry about My journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
Malthus, no way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Ah, and here, perhaps. I
You can come out now. I guess I owe you one. You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer. That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where Yorizin is.
Why? Why the hell do
you beg you? This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Nero, I will tell you everything. There is no demon named Yorizin. Only a man who threw away his humanity in an endless pursuit of power. He is Dante's older brother.
Dante's brother?
Yes. And his real name is Virgil. Virgil.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? It doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and
left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted. And with this,
no,
I will have everything.
Ah. No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had, you just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength. Come to me, brother. I shall enlighten you, Dante!
They're brothers? Why are they fighting each other?
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
That's ridiculous.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
In the last throes of defeat, I see.
You.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands. Do not struggle, for if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me, and I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Thank you.
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter. Thank you, Nero.
That's your brother. What happened to V?
He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him!
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante!
You don't get it.
Let me...
If our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Dumbass brother's back, and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here.
I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag.
Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Hey guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nero Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberating! And kill you we shall, Dante. Us, not Virgil.
Time out!
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight. And the end of Virgil's nightmares. Godspeed, Dante. You'll need it.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
He's got this! We gotta go, now!
So this guy Virgil, you know him?
Vaguely, yes.
Dante said that guy's my father. What the hell's going on, Trish?
His logic is sound. I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense!
I know you hate Virgil, but you can't kill your own father!
It's true. You'd never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Nico, stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.
Hey, Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Virgil. Once and for all.
Nero, it's my son.
Yeah, dumbass.
You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this.
We'll be right back.
Kyrie. When I was a kid, I was alone. You and Cradle were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. And then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day, I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die!
This is curious.
Nero.
What form of power is this?
What the hell?
This ends right here.
Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your...
You listen, Deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Virgil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. Oh, that bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father.
Interesting.
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, It'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with a Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Welcome, new viewer.
Where do you think I'm going? Someone's gotta keep an eye on your old man. You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero. Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
You just joined, so you probably don't know what's happening. I played all of V's missions, and now I'm just doing all the cutscenes with V in it. Skip that one, because I don't think that one has V in it. But if I don't press play, oh, I don't think I'll be able to switch through them.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
My downside is V barely has any missions in this game, which annoys me. Alright, so I guess we're done with that. So we did all of V's cutscenes, we played all of V's missions, all that's left I guess is to play as Virgil. Considering V and Virgil were the same person. I got stuck on V story mode. Well, let's skip the prologue. See, so I have it on human. I'm playing as Virgil. What mission did I stop at? Oh, stopped at mission 7. That's depressing. Alright, let's go. I'm sure viewers are tired of seeing just cutscenes. Like I tell my friends, I don't like the way they made Virgil in this game. Like, that picture looks okay, I guess, but in the cutscene form of him, he just looks off. I haven't played as Virgil in a long time. These things are weird. It's not really that useful when I'm fighting people. The reason I probably stopped playing with Virgil is because he feels a little weird to control. Like, he does what Dante does in this game, where he randomly switches his weapons, which pisses me off. See? He switched his weapons again. I'm pretty sure there's no way to weapon lock where I can keep him at one weapon. See, game options. Lock on. Camera. Camera automatically swings behind the player. Turns on a camera that focuses on center in-game occurrences. Use auto assist. Perform into combos with a simple button, but earn fewer bonus points. Aim. Tutorial display. Vibration. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything to turn up the stupid weapon switching, which pisses me off. Mirage Blade. Jump, trick action, doppelganger summon, change target, lock on, change weapon, banish. Thank you. Boo. I know I was sloppy at first, but come on, that's just harsh. Not to mention, Virgil's not as easy to play as V. At least in my opinion. Especially, like I said, with him switching his weapons like every 5 seconds, that does not help with combos. He doesn't taunt like Virgil. I mean, like me. Guess that was someone's party.
Oh, boy, you're finished.
Why is the ranking so harsh in Virgil? Seriously, you saw me getting easy 3 S's with V, so why am I only getting D's with Virgil? This is depressing. See, can I not escape that low ranking? Checking my DoorDash real quick. My boyfriend wanted me to order food. Alright, so he has 20 minutes until he gets here. But you never know. Normally when you're doing something besides waiting for the DoorDash is when it takes too long. when you get lost so easily in a mission. I forget what sword this even is. All I know is the Yamato from him.
Finally.
Dick move, sir.
Have you decided which one of you will die first? Show me your motivation. Thank you.
But yeah, I'd say playing with V is a lot easier and better than playing as Virgil. That's my opinion, but I feel like they could have done better with his fighting style. And make it where your weapon doesn't change every 5 seconds. You have to pay to unlock block. That's depressing. I definitely want to get that, but so many blood orbs. See anything happen. Alright then. Slash at the area before you with tremendous speed, cleavering the air itself and drawing enemies towards you. It's back up to 20 to 27 minutes. Boo, man. Alright.
Stop. Don't move.
I want to figure out how, if I can hit him up in the air and then slash him in midair. I'm trying to see if I can figure that out. Let's see. Damn, it's not switching weapons. Wanted to do that technique while he was in midair falling.
Too slow.
Wonder, let's see what happens if I turn off the auto combo. See if that stops the stupid... weapon changing problem. This is difficult just to slash him in midair.
Oh, got it!
Downside is he hit the floor literally as I activated it, but it's close enough. Definitely, this technique is definitely worth buying. Fuck you. One last one. Fuck you! I know how to do it. Trying to figure this out. Hold on. This thing's so picky. Weak. That's not even letting me do it anymore. There, it stopped letting me do the technique altogether, no matter how many times I did it. But yeah, that technique's definitely worth learning. This technique is definitely worth learning too. So it says WoW and Sin Devil Trigger, or WoW is max, and Concentrate is at level 2, press R1. Definitely this version of Judgment Cut looks more Virgil style than what I have currently. By the way, my DoorDasher is about to arrive, so I have to go after I try this out. I don't have to stop the live stream, I just gotta like, you know, stop for a minute. First, let's try Devil Trigger. Now let's try.
Weak.
You're finished.
Bounce and double trigger. Level 2, press R1 forward. What the fuck?
We both spring from the same roots.
How the fuck did I just split into V for a moment? I will be right back. No idea how I split into V. Alright viewers, let's figure out how I just split into V, because I totally forgot I could even do that. What's this? Mark your target with a Mirage Blade and teleport to its location. So press R1 circle. Okay, so basically what I've been doing. So rotate and then
chance.
both spring from the same roots. Show me your motivation.
Well, it's good to know that I have the World of V skill. Definitely is useful when taking on groups of enemies. It's almost 9 o'clock and I haven't gotten any writing done. I definitely need to start doing that, right? I'll finish up this mission, then I'm gonna get some writing done. I've been slacking the past few days, and then I complained to myself that I was procrastinating. Let's go. Time to test out the World of V in mission mode. Pretty sure if I use Doppelganger and World of V, the Doppelganger disappears probably. Losing to the same technique, sir. I don't even think he's hit me yet. Okay, that's just unfair. That was fire that was pulling me in. Kill you with the World of V. Oh, I wanted to kill him with the World of V. It's too late now. Arsh. Still another D. I guess that's enough of that. Hopefully my viewer at least caught a few of the missions I did.